Mariah Carey, Pentatonix, Michael Bublé, all staples of a healthy holiday playlist. New to the spotlight, here's EngBopz and their debut album, Holiday Hellscape.
Fuck that exam was way too long. I left 6 pages blank.
They went from being just engineering students at U of T to being stressed engineering students at U of T. When midterm season hit, the EngBopz coped the only way they knew how, recording music in their dorm rooms. It's got something for everyone. Specifically, everyone that studied engineering at U of T.
I'm leaving today.
Baby, don't drop and sigh.
I wanna go play.
Baby, don't drop and sigh.
This semester has been,
give it a chance,
a shitty time.
C's get degrees, you will be
fine. I'll switch into Mac now.
For all you students out there, we know that hearing the typical cheery holiday songs can be annoying while you're trying to cram for finals.
It's been way too long for me now. I'm ready to be young.
Tunes are still annoying, but at least they're relatable.
Chestnuts fire alarm is going off in the middle of the night.
Full of inspirational tunes for this exam season.
Last midterm, I got a 16, and the very next day, I got a 16. This year, I'll get it in gear. I'm aiming for 70.
So, get EngBopz's new album today and take some school back home for the holidays, because that's always fun. EngBopz, Holiday Hellscape, only 1.5 school coin.
EngBopz Holiday Hellscape cannot be bought with real money. Not because it doesn't exist, but because it totally does. But because of reasons. EngBopz Holiday Hellscape isn't suited for caroling, family fun, or even a good time. If you or a loved one are listening to EngBopz Holiday Hellscape on repeat, contact a doctor immediately. Probably a therapist too.